Oh, good. Okay. Okay. Good. Okay. Stay warm.
I'll try.
Okay.
We're on our way down to the main gate fire starting station. Smith Street Depot is one of the original 28 buildings in Greenfield Village when it opened October 21st, 1949. It's an authentic train depot, built in Smith Creek, Michigan, about 65 miles northeast of here, just outside of Fort Huron. Right across from Smith Creek is Edison Illuminating Company, where Thomas Edison created many generators that help power the city of Detroit. You can learn how Henry Ford became his chief engineer while still building that quadricycle and getting a lot of encouragement from Thomas Edison to complete that project. The Detroit-Toledo and Milwaukee Roundhouse is the large brick building, originally built in 1884 in Marshall, Michigan, about an hour and a half west of here. We were able to salvage some of that building, bring over what was structurally sound, incorporate it into this one, and open it up in the year 2000. We do all of our service, repair, and maintenance on our three steam locomotives, and that's open for you to visit. There are two presenters inside who can give you the history of the building and what we do on a daily basis to maintain these three machines. Firestone Station. If you choose to get off here, it's a short walk back to the farmhouse.